this problem is an equation, so I don't have to graph this. I'm only graphing the inequalities. But just like the inequalities, before I can begin finding my two solutions, I have to isolate the absolute value bars. So this negative 5 that is outside of the bars needs to move. You cannot distribute into a set of absolute value bars. They are not parentheses. So since this negative 5 is multiplying the absolute value, the opposite of multiply by negative 5 is divide by negative 5. So that's what I'll do to get rid of the negative 5. Now my absolute value bars are by themselves. I have my x plus 3. And over here, 10 divided by negative 5 is negative 2. Now normally at this point, I would set up my two parts. I would say x plus 3 equals this, and x plus 3 equals negative of that, and I would solve both of them. But remember, an absolute value can never equal a negative number. So when you have the absolute value bars by themselves, and it's equal to a negative number, there will never be a solution.